Hey everyone, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you the locations of all 43 collectibles. Alright, so before we get started, there's a couple things to note. If you just picked up a collectible and then you die shortly afterwards, go back and double check and see if you have that collectible. There's a couple times that happened to me where I had to go back and pick that collectible up again. Number two, there's no chapter select. There's no new game plus. So at the start of every chapter, you're going to want to make a manual save and then somewhere in between make another save. This way, if you miss a collectible, you can reload that save and then continue on from there. And the last thing to note is the game is extremely dark, and even though I turn the brightness all the way up, there's going to be some points in the game where it's just really dark and hard to see. So just follow the text that I will have for you on each one of the collectibles so you know exactly where you need to be at in the game. And I will have timestamps for each one, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. Other than that, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share the video, and subscribe to help support the channel, and I'll see you next time.
I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Elias, I'm through. And so was Ferris. He was there.
What? Thank you. Elias!
I thought you knew everything about this place. So what now?
Thank you.
special favorite. Try now.
Thank you. something to pry this door open.
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Thank you.
approaching destination. Now arriving, Arcus Station.
Where are you?
Watchtower. Got it. Thank you.
Let's find out. What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?